balance set here for Georgia Tech. Toss to the wide side of the field. It's on the ground. Fumble. And Georgia Tech seems to have recovered at the 21-yard line. But a big hit by A.J. Terrell on the play. Marshall on the toss. They lose it again. Loose ball. Clemson got it. Touchdown, Tigers. Trey Lamar made the hit on the play. Etienne to the left of Lawrence. Lawrence going to fire. Touchdown, Tigers. Renfro.
There's just a different element with this offense when Trevor Lawrence comes into the game.
Throws it wide open. Room service. Justin Ross, like a boss. Touchdown. Touchdown here would be huge for Georgia Tech. Marshall keeps it. Got an alley. Got himself a touchdown. With 2:08 to go, Georgia Tech on the board. Chris Bosch could be needed on defense here for Georgia Tech. What a catch up high, complete to Renfro. Higgins split to the bottom of your screen. Lawrence on the option. Fighting. Etienne. Touchdown, Tigers. The irony of that call by Sweeney and Scott. And the touchdown. Lawrence sold a fake. Up the middle. Feaster, touchdown, Tigers.
All these coordinators and coaches, they understand, and they've got these players to really buy in.
Etienne with the touchdown. Howard in the backfield. They toss it to the edge. That's Cottrell. And he got into the end zone, extending that ball. A spirited run for the touchdown. Throwback wide open, Oliver, touchdown. Etienne again. Has broken a ton of tackles today and broke a couple more, making it down to the 43-yard line. Picked up 29. Dynamic players in college football. Lawrence single coverage, found his man, Higgins. Touchdown, Tigers!
This is a legitimate, very good football team at Dabo Sweeney.